I've replaced the photo interrupter with some magnets on the rim of the flywheel, and I put a small coil on the bottom platform, so when the magnets go past the coil, they induce a flow, and that triggers the transistor, which allows the flow to the coil. Prior to this, I've used the photo interrupter, but it just seems less complicated to put some magnets along the flywheel and the coil.